Hey, what is up, you guys? codgamerMC here again, and today I'll be doing a video to show you how to make your own custom map. Like in Minecraft, make like your custom map with World Painter, but like to make a real world scenario, like let's, for example, say you want to do like the Bermuda Islands or the Bahamas or Jamaica or whatever, anything else you want to make, then this is the website. I'll link it down below where you can grab the tiles and I'll show you what you're going to do with it just shortly. So let me start off by picking an island. That is much more easier to make an island rather than doing whole continent because it's just more complicated. You're gonna need a good PC if you want to do that, like make a continental map, for example just North America. So you gotta take all these tiles down to and fro just to make it, so you're gonna need a hefty good computer to make that. So let's take Ireland for this example. Okay, so we got one tile and the other tile here, because it's a two tile way, and I'm going to show you what you're going to do now. So once it's completely downloaded, I'll show you what you're going to do. So let's wait for it to download and I'll be back. Okay, so it has finished downloading. So what you're going to do, I made, for example, in one of my sub disks, like my HDD, so I made a folder called map data and inserted Ireland, because that's what we're going to do with. So I'll open the zip, just open the zip, and you're gonna see this. So just take all three and dump it right there. If you're gonna use one, then that's one. But since I'm using Ireland, I'll need two. Now I can close this, pass this, and that's it. So I'll link down Microdem, because you're now gonna use Microdem. So I'll link it down below. Okay, so once you're in Microdem, you'll see all these options and just click open and open and merge dems. Once inside, you're gonna see this, any likely dem. So you're just gonna choose both of them and just click open. And so they're just gonna open, and once they're open, then you're good to go. So we can close this because we're not going to need anything. So here it is. It's open. So if you want to crop it like so, just to take out the United Kingdom a bit. So we're going to do this. And just select the region where Ireland is in. And this is part of the UK, so it's just going to be there. And okay, so you got here your tile already. And so you got here Ireland, which you're gonna use with World Painter soon. But first you gotta do this, display parameter and elevation. And click on grayscale. So this is gonna make it an elevation image, which you're going to use in World Painter. So now once that's it, you can see this is fully finished. So now you're gonna click save image. And I will save it as BMP. So you save that, and now I will go to your folder where you have your map data, such as this. Okay, now you're gonna go to this folder which we created before and make the BMP image and call it Ireland. So that's, once that's set, just close Microdem and open World Painter. World Painter is in the links down below, the download. So if you don't have those programs, go ahead and download them. Okay, so we're finished with this, just close it up. And now we're good to go with Rocket. So now we import height map, and we'll go to the folder we went. We'll go to this folder and see the BMP image here, and just open it, and there you go. So we're good to go. So for example, I'll make this time 999% just to make it bigger, and sea level at 4. So it will be nicer, and the terrain, well, since it's snow, it might snow there, so I'll leave it like that. I don't really like this much. I'll put it like that. Okay, so now we got our, now it's importing the height map, and now we got Ireland right here. So that's how to do your own custom map in World Painter, like a real world map from anywhere in the world. I preferably prefer an island better than doing a whole continent, because it's much more work and it's much more bigger, and then it might look smaller in Minecraft than if you pick an island, then you might make it look big, like so. So probably from here to here, it's a lot of way to go. It might be a lot. So you got a big map right there from the real world, and I'll link the three links down below. Just need to grab the tiles from wherever you want, then go to Microdem and open it up there. Then you extract it, you do it like an elevation, and extract it to World Painter like so. And that's basically it. Now I'm going to show you how to export it out of here. So if you still don't know how to do it, just rewatch the video. Just watch it all over again, the video, and make sure you understand. Just do step by step. It's basically easy to do. This is just so fast to do and so easy. Just in a few minutes, you'll have your own map, depending on your speed of your computer. And I hope you like this video and it has helped you a lot. Just do the steps I do. I'll put in the description the steps I did. Just rewatch the video if you have a doubt. Or all you can do is go step by step as I go. You can do it also. I'm not following that. So I hope you like this video, and I'll show you how to save it. Just save world. Now we're in the folder we're in, so it's gonna be Ireland.world. This is just to save the World Painter file, like the project file per se. It's not the real thing. Now we're gonna click export. That's if you want this step. It's optional. Only if you wanna like edit the project later on to add your project file. Now for the real Minecraft world, it'll do export as new Minecraft map, and you're good to go. So we're just gonna save in the Minecraft.saves. So that'll be it. So here are your options, what you can do, edit the terrain or whatever you want. So once that's set, just click export. And see, it's exporting already. And I'll catch you guys. I'll fast forward this just so you can see how long it takes. And I'll see you guys in Minecraft with the world. Finished, and see, you can the statistics right here. Okay, so that's okay. So now we close this and I'll see you in Minecraft. Okay, so we got here our world. So just click play selected world, and that's it. Now you got your Minecraft world, and you can change the spawn point in World Painter. I didn't show you that, but you can if you want. So I'll put my game mode right here. First open the land world, and now you can have this. So let's run and let's see which direction I'm heading. Because I'm heading north or south. Okay, I'm going north. Huh. Let me go west. So there you go. There you have Ireland world. That's if you want to choose Ireland, there you go. And if you want to choose anything else, you can do so. But I'm just gonna keep traveling here. You can see how big it is. So this is Ireland. So that's been it for the video. I hope you like this video. I hope you enjoyed the video and it has helped you a lot. So I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.